there's Manti Canyon. This is our home, and the next week, maybe longer. Got Shelby chowing down on a bone. Got the trailer all leveled. Gas turned on, fridge going, no ice to deal with. Always nice. You gotta make a pit stop in town tomorrow, fill up one of the propane tanks, get fuel for the generator. So till then we're running on solar and batteries, which does just fine as long as we don't need a microwave or a TV, which we don't. Old Chevy did pretty good, even though it wanted to overheat on the way up. Looks pretty good for a 2000 Chev. Anyways, pretty good day. Sunset. Quiet. Nobody around except for us. So that'll be it for today. We'll see what happens tomorrow. Hopefully we can get up early and head up and scout for some animals. We'll see you then.